The day, month, year, and date functions in Excel identify the components of a date that you may be interested in and converts it into a date that Excel can read. In this example, we have a couple of employees and their dates of birth because their bonuses are paid out on the 25th of their dates of birth. So what we'd like to do is get the exact date of birthday in the current year. What we need to do is break down these dates into a day, month, and year, so we can get rid of the year and create a new date. The first thing to work on is the day. In order to extract the day, there's a function in Excel called day. So if we go to the function wizard, go to the date and time category, you'll see there's a day function here. We say OK. And all it asks is, tell me where the serial number is of the date, and we'll just point it here. And when we say OK, you'll see it takes out the 18th as the day. The next thing we want to extract is the month of the birthday. So again, using the function wizard, we go into the date and time category, and there's a month function here. We say OK. Again, it asks us for the date that we're looking at, so we point it here. And when we say OK, you'll see it extracts the month of this person's birthday. In this example, we don't really need the year, but we're going to extract it anyway. So we can click on a cell, activate the function wizard, and go to the year. It also asks for the date cell. If we click in here, we say OK. We have the year of the birthday, so we now have extracted the day, the month, and the year individually. We now want to turn this information into something that Excel can read. And for the day, we want to use the 25th as our payout date. The month will be the month of the person's birthday, and the year will just be the current year. There's a function in Excel called date, which we can access through the function wizard. It's here. And now you just need to point and tell it where it must look for the year. And in this case, we know we want the current year. It says, where must I look for the month? We know we want the person's birthday month, which is over here. And the day, we know the payout's going to be on the 25th, so we click it here. When we say OK, you'll see it generates a date, which is the bonus payment day in the month of his birthday, in the year of his birthday. We can now easily copy all this information, take it all the way across, and you'll see that immediately we know the actual date of when bonuses will be paid out based on the birthdays of the various employees.